guys, welcome back. My name is Veena Azmanov. I blog all about cake and food. So if you like cake decorating and creating delicious recipes, then you should stick around. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today's recipe is a blackberry cheesecake. Well, I'm sharing with you a mini blackberry cheesecakes, but you can make one large 7-inch one as well if you like. Last week I shared the mini blueberry cheesecakes with you and mini raspberry cheesecakes with you, and this is the, you know, they're all three similar cheesecakes with a little variation. The blueberry has a layer on top with a topping, the raspberry has a marbled effect, this one actually has the sauce incorporated in the batter, so it's a pretty pink, which actually matches me today. So I'm a blackberry girl today. You can interchange these, you know, and so make if you like a marbled effect, go ahead and try the marbled effect from the raspberry cheesecakes. So all the recipes, as always, is on my blog, and it's always well explained, so it's not just a recipe. So I highly encourage that if you try to make a recipe from my blog I share with you, always check my blog, because I have most often tips, I explain the recipe, give you substitutes if necessary. Okay, so I'm going to angle the camera down and put on some music and show you what I did. Okay.